We'll populate the other side as we go. Praise God. Welcome to church, everybody. Let's all do this. Let's all stand up. Kids and adults alike, let's all stand. We are going to worship God this morning. We're going to sing some songs full of praise of Him, acknowledging Him for who He is, and our faith towards Him. How many of you want to meet with God this morning? Yeah? So, Father, in Jesus' name, we welcome you by your Spirit to your house. God, come and live in the middle of these songs, in the middle of these praises. Father, we ask you to come and do what you want to do, and say what you want to say this morning. In Jesus' mighty name. Everybody shout it! Amen! Put your hands together. Hey! God, with this song this morning, we hide ourselves in your truth. We hide ourselves, God, in who you are. Church, this morning I felt like there was some of us that we were meant to speak out the name of Jesus to the winds and the waves that are surrounding us, that would try to take our eyes off of Jesus. The Bible talks about the winds and the waves, and it's talking about the circumstances and situations of life. How the storm can roll all around you, you know, but you know that it is all well with you because of Jesus, because you're hidden in Jesus. But the Bible says that Jesus, after he was awoken by his disciples on the sea, he was awoken by the disciples, and the winds and the waves were threatening. And it says that he rebuked the waves and the wind. So I felt that some of us this morning, we needed to rebuke the situations and circumstances that would rise up around us, that would be contrary to the promises and to the declaration of God, that we would arise up and in the name of Jesus speak to circumstances and speak to situations, to speak peace to them, to say, peace, be still in the mighty name of Jesus. How many of you know your winds and your waves, they know the name of Jesus? And that you and I, we get to speak the name of Jesus this morning. So think about it for a moment. Maybe it's financial. Maybe it's stuff at work. Maybe it's stuff right there in your home. Maybe it's just thoughts that don't line up with what God would say. And they're like winds and they're waves and they're threatening you this morning. How many of you know there's power in the name of Jesus to speak peace? Be still to the waves and to the storms of life. Hey, Jesus' name. So right now in Jesus' name, you join me. Join me in this. If you can think of winds and waves that you want to rebuke in the name of Jesus this morning. God, it's people that believe in you, that are full of the authority and the power that is in Jesus. Right now we begin to speak your name, the name of Jesus. We begin to speak peace. Be still to the winds and the waves and the storms around us. Come on, church, let's do it in Jesus' name. We speak peace in Jesus' name. We say peace, be still. Come on, you do it. You do it. Lift up your voice with me this morning. Say peace, be still. Peace, be still to the winds and the waves. We say peace, be still in the mighty name of Jesus. We say peace, be still in Jesus' mighty name. We assert the authority of God over circumstances and situations that would arise. And we say, in Jesus' name, peace, be still. Come on, say it with me. Say, in Jesus' name, peace, be still. Say it again, come on, in Jesus' name, peace, be still. In Jesus' name. Peace. Spirit of God, He wants to work miracles. That the miracle that you need, the intervention of God that you need, that it's available for you this morning. I want to come forward. We don't normally do this. You'll have to trust me in this morning. Just quickly, if that's you this morning, you're saying, you know what, there's a miracle that I need. But I want to stand before God for something that I need from heaven, whether it's for your own life or for someone that you know or someone that you love. I believe here this morning that God wants to hand out miracles. He wants to impart miracles into our lives, into our spirit. And I believe the way that He wants to do that this morning is for us to come up to the front and just to kind of form a line right along here. For us to stand like this and just face this direction while I come and I pray for the impartation of miracles. I believe there's the gift of miracles. The gift of miracles this morning. If that's you, come on up to the front. We're not going to take too much time. We're just going to pray for miracles this morning. You can stand here for yourself. You can stand here for someone that you know. Come on, let's just make a single line. Step forward just a little bit more if you can. A couple of the guys in the church, I'm going to need you to stand behind these ones that have come up this morning. For the miracle of God. For the miracles of God. Everybody that's standing there ready, waiting in the front this morning, look at me for a moment. I want you to stand just forward just a little bit more if you can do that. I believe the God, Spirit of God is going to impart something to you this morning. And I want you to keep your eyes on the Father when we pray. Everybody else in the church, you can help me pray. You can stretch your hands out towards these guys. It doesn't matter if it's a financial miracle you need, or a miracle in your body that you need, or a miracle of healing for someone that you know, or someone that you love that you need. This morning when we pray, when we touch you, and we pray for you, you're going to put a hand on your shoulder or on your forehead. Believe that you receive that miracle and say, Father, I thank you that I receive it this morning. And from this point on, you just thank the Lord for it. Father, I thank you that I receive that miracle. Are you ready this morning? The miracles of God. Come on. Pray to me now. Father, in Jesus' name. Just come and stand right behind her. Father, in Jesus' name right now, I believe you for impartation. For impartation. A miracle in Jesus' name. Of Jesus right now. Father, in Jesus' name, I believe you by the Spirit of God right now for the miracle work and power, for the miracle work and power of God to be imparted to a spirit in Jesus' name right now. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father of the servant right now in Jesus' mighty name, this precious daughter of yours, God, what she's asking you for right now in her heart of hearts, what she's asking you for, I say now. Jesus' name, the miracle, empowered to the Spirit right now.
Father, for the miracle anointing. God, for your glory, for the miracle anointing.
right now. I pray impartation. Come on, church, let's pray. Spirit of God, impartation of your glory, impartation of your spirit, impartation of your grace, impartation now, God. Miracle. Receive it. Receive it. Say, I receive it now. Say it. Say, I receive it now. I receive it now into my spirit. Jesus, my name. Your miracle working power. I say it's yours. Heaven's yours. Heaven's yours. Spirit to spirit. Fill, 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 fill for the miracles. For the miracles. For the miracles. For the things that are only explained in the spirit. For they can only occur by the spirit. I say now in Jesus' name. Impartation. Impartation. Father! Impartation of the miracle working power of God. Let it be on earth as it is in heaven. Impartation right now, right now. Right now, Father, in Jesus' name. I pray for impartation. Impartation, spirit to spirit. Oh God! Fill, fill. Fill, fill, fill. Oh, it's glory. Fill, fill her up in Jesus' mighty name. Father, for miracles. God, for miracles. God, you can turn around when can you turn around. You can intervene when there is nothing that can be done. Father, I thank you in Jesus' name for the turnaround, miracle working, anointing of the Almighty God. I say in the name of Jesus, situations and circumstances, you bow your knee to the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth right now, right now, right now, right now. In Jesus' mighty name, in Jesus' mighty name. I say turn around, victim will turn around. Pages you can turn in the spirit right now, turn that page, turn that corner. You can do it. I say there's a turning anointing upon you, a turning anointing to say, no, it's different now, it's different now, it's different now. Father, I thank you that the blood of Jesus, hey, the blood of Jesus makes this all possible. I thank you for the atonement. Father, I thank you for the anointing that's been given him. Thank you for the power that's been given him for this season of his life. Jesus, my name. From heaven, all of heaven calls you a believer. Heaven calls you a believer. Heaven calls you over into belief. It calls you into belief. It calls you into a great faith. It calls you into high faith. A high faith. A high faith. A faith for miracles. Right now. Right now. I declare over your life a brand new day and a brand new way. In Jesus' name, it's all been preparation. It's all been preparation for this. Doing right now. Father, I thank you that her faith reaches up right now and receives what it is that you're handing down to her in Jesus' name. Mighty miracles, mighty miracles, mighty miracles in Jesus' name. Father, we stand in faith right now to believe you, God, for what only you can do. Father, I thank you for the miraculous. Thank you, Lord, that what needs to be erased is miraculously erased. What needs to be added is miraculously added in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, right now, right now, right now. Father, I thank you for the miracle upon him. The miracle is a carrier of the miracle, a carrier of a miracle, a carrier of his miracle. Miracles to give away, miracles to give away. A carrier of a miracle working God, the glory of God on the inside of him. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, for your daughter, God, for my sister, I pray right now, the Spirit of God, the miraculous Spirit of God, the miracle working power of God, that it would infuse her right now. Right now, right now, according to her faith. Father, we reach up and we receive right now the miracle that is due her, the miracle that is due her because of her petition and her request of you, the miracle that is due her right now in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you that she dropped that down in her. Just so easy, Spirit to Spirit. No miracle, Father. Miracle. Miracle right now. Right now. Say, I receive it in Jesus' name. Right now. Right now. Yeah. 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 It's yours. It's yours. It's yours. Father, over this daughter of yours, I pray the miracle work and power of God to believe you for things when other people don't believe, when other people brush it aside. God, she believes and she will press on to see it happen and to see it come. Father, I thank you in Jesus' name for a tenacious faith, for a faith that won't give up. It might go undercover, but it won't give up. Father, I thank you for your anointing of grace. believe it's yours, it's yours, it's yours. Father, in Jesus' name, over your daughter, I pray right now for the miracle working anointing of God, for the miracle that she's asking for, the things that she wants in her spirit as she holds them up to you. Father, I thank you for your grace towards her that reaches down everything heaven has for her. Father, I thank you for a miracle right now, right now. Your eyes will see, your hands will hold it, you will have it, surely as the Spirit of God is in you. So he answers your cry. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Come on, church, give him a little praise. Give him a little praise.
Back in 20 minutes.